Put your head on my shoulder. Hold me in your arms, baby.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So we're in Wenatchee right now for our FCCLA State Leadership Conference. We had like a 2 hour drive, and it was like really dark, so I decided not to like film or vlog or whatever. And right now we're like getting to the convention center where we need to be.
I got bronzer as blush. Thinking it was my blush?
Did you almost put it on?
Yes. Amazing. Thank the Lord I caught myself.
So the convention center is down here.
Yasmin's back there. She had a good nap.
How was
right?
Your nap?
I don't know how long I was out, but
that
was
the whole ride.
Yeah, that's right.
That was great.
But yeah,
2 hours.
I wish I slept that much. So we're here at Starbucks because we just had a long drive and it's 7:30 in the morning, and we just need coffee, you know?
And
we need that caffeine and food because we haven't ate. Is this good lighting? I don't know.
Yes.
So give me my thumbnail. Make a cute face.
We're like in the middle of the
room. Were we? I didn't even see.
A little bit.
Oh my gosh, I don't know what I call. I don't know what to get at Starbucks. I'm so cool.
Where should we go?
I want like cookies. These are like the little packets of cookies or something.
Ew.
I know, me too. I look disgusting.
Just look at the camera just to fix your hair.
Help me.
I want cookies.
There's candy.
Okay, we're gonna go like walk around Safeway and get some munchies. We'll show you what we get.
I'm short for this, so it's a whole new angle.
Oh, hi Yasmin.
Like a circle and have chocolate. Oh yeah, those are so good.
Jessica!
I'm good. Okay, I'm ready to go.
Ooh,
okay.
You're
fresh. I'm just gonna borrow
food.
So, at Safeway, we got this.
Sasha?
Yeah. So instead of going to Starbucks, I decided to get a donut. This chocolate covered donut. No? And then I got this Starbucks drink. Not from Starbucks, like from Safeway. It's a vanilla coffee drink. So yeah, that's my breakfast. Probably gonna make my stomach hurt because obvious reasons, you know? But it's okay.
No.
Oh, she is. Okay, so it is now, what time is it?
12:55.
It is now 12:55, and the last time you seen us, it was 7:30. So some time has passed by. A lot happened. So we went to like the convention center here in Wenatchee, and we had like our orientation for like star events. Then like immediately after that, our like star events were going on, and ours was at 10:30, and that was like the first one. And we feel like we did really good. We were getting a lot of compliments on it, and a lot of people were like stopping to take a picture of us and like the board, and it's gonna be posted on Washington FCCLA. So go check that out on Instagram, and also follow our Instagram. It's Grandview FCCLA. But we did it. I'll insert some. Oh, that's disgusting. Okay. I'll insert some pictures of like how we looked and everything and our costumes and our entire board. It came out so nice. And like we didn't mess up like a lot in our speech because we have like, we basically have like a full 10-minute speech, and it's like without pausing, like going and going and going, like all of us talking. But it like, it hit all of the standards. So I think that's like really important if you're like wanting to do FCCLA and you're thinking of competing and like you're kind of scared. Like you need to go over each standard on your rubric and make sure you have everything, because that's like key to like getting like a really high score, like above the 90s. So yeah. Oh, look at the little baby on the bed. Little baby Jessica. And Yasmin has her own bed. Freaking lucky. Yeah. I'll give you a hotel tour. It's messy because all of our stuff is in here, and there's 5 girls staying in one little room. So I'll show you guys that right now.
So like the main door is right here, and like once you walk in, the first thing you see is like that. Then right on your right, on your left is the sink, and everyone's crap is right there. And then there's a bathroom with a toilet and a shower, and then there's a closet, and we have some of our stuff in here. And then this is a room to the other, just kidding. This is like a door to the other room next to us, which is kind of scary. And then here are two of our...
Why did you do what you did today?
This is This is an overview of like our like room. So over here is Judy and Jessica laying down. Then we have a little mirror right here. And then we have a little TV, and we have some clothes. And we have a table with some snacks and some coffee and a big window. And here's Yasmin again. And then here's the other bed with a whole bunch of stuff on it.
Smack.
Like barely see me, but it's, believe it or not, it's 3:00, and the blinds like literally block out all the sunlight. So I'm kind of scared. Someone should open it. and just like kill our souls, you know? Do it. Do it, Jessica.
Oh gosh.
Okay, just do it. Oh, it burns! Just kidding. Oh my god, I took a nap instead of Jessica. Look at her, she looks so funny. But we have to be up so that we can go back to the convention center, and I'll try to vlog. Bye. So we're getting like ready to go to like our dinner thing back at the convention. Everyone's getting ready. Here is Yasmin. And here is Jessica. Here's Sara. She's probably mascara. This shit looks like Kia.
I look the same. Stop watching. My neck is flossing. Make big deposits. My gloss is popping. You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it. I got it. Yeah, I want it.
We came to a mixer and they like served us some din din. This is my plate. I'm a really picky eater, so like I'm not gonna eat a lot just because I don't know.
It's like a plate.
Is it? I don't know. I just rather not eat than eat something that like I don't want to eat. So yeah. Me and Yasmin, we're gonna go to a voting delegate meeting because we're gonna like vote for like the next state officers for next year. Or state president, yep. And we're gonna see how that goes. That's at 5:30, and right now it's currently 5:20, so we have to be heading up there pretty soon, but it's okay.
Oh, I was about to push something.
You almost hit Judy in the face.
I know,
I was just like...
You guys completely missed it.
I'm recording.
Upward, you're doing this wrong.
So we got done eating, and me and Yasmin went to like a voting delegate meeting, and we got that. Yeah, they're pretty saucy, if you ask me. So now we're waiting until 7 for like our opening session, and then that's gonna be fun. We took like a couple pictures right here on this like mural of like a girl. I don't know.
She could be drowning. She might be floating. Or trying to catch her baby.
Or trying to give birth to her baby.
Her face is like all the way on the other side.
I know. This is just her like, where are her legs?
We took a picture on her dress.
President from Chihuahua High School, Brisa Hernandez.
FCCLA, you are incredible. I'm excited to see each of you, and I can't wait to have a great conference.
Let's hear it for your 2018-2019 Washington FCCLA State Executive Council.
Clip you've seen was us at like opening session. After that we had like a regional meeting, and then we were gonna go to like a party mixer, but like we just didn't go because we didn't want to. Stuff happened. Just kidding. So this was day one of Spring Leadership Conference with FCCLA. Thanks for watching this. See you tomorrow.
Tomorrow for sure.
Hi guys, so it's about
what time is it? Like actually.
It's like 7:10-ish.
7:06.
And we are eating breakfast.
Time right.
And like we're all here.
I guess I'm fast.
And like
do you
just
want, like,
finishing up our
juice?
Stuff.
You have orange
and then
juice?
We're gonna. Oh my god, I didn't even tell you guys. We got called back. So that means that, like, we got top four from our theme, and now they have to pick top two. Yeah. So we have to present again at 7:30.
What? 50. So we have a 50% chance of making it.
We have a 50% chance of making it to nationals.
25% chance.
Yeah, 25.
Because there's four of you guys.
Mm-hmm. There's three. Yeah.
But there's just two spots.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. No, it's based on, like, how many.
Whatever. But we'll see you guys, like, after we present and, like, when we go to our workshops. So, yeah. Bye.
I believe in me, oh yeah!
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 I believe in me, oh yeah!